chilling in the house with my trainers on. Winter rain about, so the days are long. We all planned a trip to the beach, but I spent too many minutes in the shower, so my mates are gone. They did warn me, but I'm a tiny bit vexed. I'll give them all a piece of my mind in the text. And if they ring my phone, I'll pretend I can't hear it. You could probably call it a fight to the death. As soon as I could talk any sense as a kid, they said my attitude was beastly. It still is. Proved that I was born to be offensive king. The only guy ruder than me is Prince Philip. I'm not sorry that they have to read my nonsense. I showered for long enough to clean my conscience. And how could I be when they're out by the sea while I'm trying to keep my head above deeper problems?
This is not a happy song. I got it badly wrong. Missed my chance and now it's gone. Whoa.
It's a nice day full of plans, but time waits for no man. You're trying to call your gang, they're lying on the sand. And if sitting in your house is your business now, but to figure it out, you send signals out, but you fear they were ignored. You're the chairman of the board.
On. Had a cigarette break that was 8 fags long. The future doesn't look that bright to me, and it ain't because pain has Ray-Bans on. So I've given up, I'm getting sick of calling mates, and I'm looking for a heroine, it's all in vain. It's the wrong day to phone girls, they're fiancés. I give them a ring, but they're all engaged. Can't go for a ride because my bike's fucked up. I consult my neighbour and see if he can fix it. Doesn't think the problem can be solved today, because it involves more labour than Miliband triplets. I give up all hope, it gets dramatic. I even watch a couple of soaps, then a girl calls back and says we meet in an hour. I'm guessing I'll be needing a shower.
This is not a happy song. I got it badly wrong. Missed my chance and now it's gone. Whoa.
It's a nice day full of plans, but time waits for no man. You're trying to call your gang, they're lying on the sand. And if sitting in your house is your business now, but to figure it out, you send signals out, but you fear they were ignored. You're the chairman of the board.
Something to happen.
It's a nice.